Will Antonella Roccuzzo and Lionel Messi get divorced? This is a viral topic that has come to my attention on the Ballon d'Or presentation. When Lionel Messi won his 8th Ballon d'Or, in this event Lionel Messi turned his head the other way. When Antonella Roccuzzo tried to kiss him to congratulate him for his accomplishment. Please let me know in the comments if you think that Lionel Messi and Antonella Roccuzzo will get divorced or if it is just a matter of time for them to get back together.